Now, I'm not suggesting that John and Jesus were getting it on, but it wouldn't surprise me at all if John was gay and not acting sexual, but just being affectionate, and Jesus was fine with that. Jesus did not say, John, get off my chest. Get your head away from me. I'm not going to sit here with a guy with his head on my chest through an entire meal. I'm a homophobe. I'm scared. I'm horrible. No, Jesus didn't say that. Jesus, you know, just continued to hang out with John.